Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to the Solomon Percival household. We are excited to be here with you guys and going to get all set to do some workouts with you guys. Can you guys hear me okay? I hope that you guys are good. Just let me know if you guys can hear me in the chat. Perfect. Excellent. Thanks, Om. We're having some, the Stuarts too. Hey, Stuarts. We were having some issues with going Facebook live streaming. So we'll just be on Zoom today. So I'll try to take a look and see who's on and say hello to you guys. But we're all set. So today we're going to focus on punching. So anybody, again, from more advanced people to kids to beginner adults, we can all do this together. And of course, doing a little bit of a workout. Okay. So hello, Mark. Awesome. Okay, so we're going to get set up. Okay, we got Andre and we got William. And again, welcome to the Solomon Percival household.
And Louie.
And Louie. Louie's in the background. He may ki once in a while, so just be prepared for that. Okay, we're going to start with a little bit warm up because our bodies are going to get warmed up. We're going to do some upper body warm up because we're going to focus on punching today. So just let's swing our arms back and forth. Try not to hit the people around you because I know it's limited space. Be nice. So happy you guys can join us on a Sunday morning. I know it's cold outside. It's definitely warm in here though. Very nice. Let's have you guys put your hands on your hips and looking left and right. As you do this, try to pull the opposite shoulder back. Just getting that nice stretch through the neck. Good. And roll your chin shoulder to shoulder. Very nice. We're going to roll our shoulders back. So like I said, we're going to do lots and lots of punching today and try to get our heart rate up as well. We're doing some jab cross stuff and then arms go back, big circles. And forward. I see someone here. What's up, Solomon family? Oh, who's that? Who said that? Okay, very nice. Hands on your hips and hip rotations. I'm assuming that's Quincy Arthur that said that. So it just shows me just a galaxy, it says. And other direction. Big circles. Good, we're going to go into our sumo stance or shikarachi and bigger circles. Very nice. Big as you can go. Whoa. I'm still feeling all those squats from, was it Friday? Friday we did it.
Well, that was the cookies that we had yesterday.
Oh, don't tell people we had cookies yesterday.
We had cookies.
We did. We made cookies. That's the life of living with a chef. Okay, hands on your knees and drop your shoulders and push that knee out. We were thinking of doing a family cook show. If you guys think that would be fun, let us know. We'll do cooking in our geese and switch. Not that I'll cook. I'll help. I'll clean and switch, but the professional chef behind me will do most of it. And very nice, reach down, touch your toes. Awesome, very nice. Okay, so we figured we would start with our punching checklist, nice and easy, okay? So starting off with our full punches, we're gonna put our right hand into chamber, okay? And what goes you, it's a little higher, okay? So it's up on our ribs here. And then our other hand, our left hand, is going to go straight to the front, and you want to make sure it's right to the center, okay? So the first thing we focus on with our punch, okay, is our hand to chamber. So this hand that's out here right now has to pull into chamber twice as fast. So we think of it like touching a hot stove, we've got to rip it back, okay? So we think of elbowing to the back. As we do that, our other hand naturally comes forward. But we don't think of pushing this hand forward. We think of ripping this hand back, and this hand's just naturally going to come forward. Okay, so one count. You're going to rip that hand back as twice as fast as you can. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, you on 10?
Ki.
Ki. You guys ready? 10.
Hey!
Oh, William is loud enough for the two of us. Okay, so the next one, do you guys remember what the next one? So it's hand a chamber. Okay, the next one is, do you know, William? So the next one, so we have hand a chamber. The next one is, let's see if you guys have it. Do you guys have it? What is the next one? Well, cooking class in our gi. Somebody's saying yes to that. Okay. Oh, Mrs. Sears says yes to a cooking class. She'd love it. Okay. So the next one is insert the key. Inserting the key.
Like this, mommy.
That's right. If you just saw William's hand, can you do that for us again, William? He turns it over at the last second. That fist turns over, boom, at the last second. So we want to insert that key. Okay, so at the very, very last second, our hand, pop, turns over. Okay, so let's focus on it. So we're going to slow down the count a little bit. You don't have to go as fast with that, so we can make sure we're turning it over. Ready? One, turn over. Nice. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Very nice. Good. Okay. So let's just shake that off for a second. So we have hand chambers. We're working that hand back twice as fast. We have inserting the key, so turning over at the last second. And the next one, do you remember the next one? It has to do with this.
Wait.
Well, it's not the scrape, not yet. It's this one. Do you know what this is? Do you guys know what this one is?
Squeeze the grape.
You pop the grape. That's right. So we want to think like we have a little bit of space, like this. And at the very end, we squeeze. We pop. We think we have a grape in our hand. We squeeze our hand. We squeeze our. We squeeze our glutes. We squeeze everything, and then we relax. Okay. So we pop the grape as we make impact. Okay. Ready? Okay, so nice and easy. What we're gonna do for this one is as we go forward, okay, we're gonna punch and we squeeze one, two, three, whew, relax. And then I'm gonna count, punch, we squeeze, 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 and relax. Okay, so that's gonna kind of be our count. Ready? One, squeeze, 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 relax. Relax the whole body. Ready? Two, squeeze, 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 relax. Very nice. Three, squeeze, 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 relax. Very nice. Four, squeeze, 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 relax. Awesome, good job. Five, squeeze, 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 relax. Six, squeeze, squeeze, whew, relax. Seven, squeeze and relax. Eight, squeeze, relax. Nine, squeeze, relax. 10, squeeze and relax. Woo!
It was hard.
That was hard, eh? Breathe up and out.
My
breathe
fingers
up.
Are sweaty from you yet.
And out. What's sweaty?
My fingers.
Fingers are sweaty? Are you guys sweaty too? We're hot here. We're working here. Okay, so our next one, William, you said it. What was our next one?
Wait.
Scraping the elbows, which means we want to keep our elbows nice and tight. We don't want our elbows winging out when we punch. So just to kind of start, I want you guys, if you can hear that sound with our gi, okay, you just want to kind of make sure your elbows are nice and tight, okay? So try to make that sound. Make a little bit of thunder sound or rain. This would be more like a rain sound. Ready? Let's go a little faster. Good job, Andre. Very nice. Okay, now let's try those pull punches now. Okay, so keeping our elbow, so it doesn't, see how my elbow's sticking out? I want to glue that nice and tight to the back. So I want to make sure that it's here, tucked, okay, when I punch. And I don't allow it to come out. And what helps that is making sure that we don't turn our fist over too soon as well. So keeping our elbow nice and tight, the one that's coming out, but also the one that's coming back, okay? So as we punch, really focus on those elbows. Stay nice and close to our body. Ready? One count, one punch.
I have a question.
Yes.
How wide is my stance?
Oh, Andre, we want to be in a haikidachi right now.
Like this, the normal stance.
It's a natural stance. So shoulder width apart.
Square.
Square and toes pointed to the front. Great question though. Okay, ready? One count, one punch. Okay, because we're doing this in a Heikidachi stance. Ready? One. So yeah, did you guys hear that sound from us? Two. Hope you guys are making your own sound. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. What do we say on ten, William?
Hi!
Oh, there we go. Okay, just breathe out for a second. And out. Ooh, breathe out. And out. Excellent. Okay, so we're still staying in our Heikidachi stance, Andre.
Okay.
So we're going to be in our Heikidachi stance, but we're going to focus on all of them. We're going to pick an area if we can. If we can only pick one to focus on, if you're more advanced, you want to be able to do all three. So hand the chamber, insert the key, squeeze. Okay, so pop the grate and scrape the elbow. So if you can do all of them, awesome. But we're going to do 30 punches.
30? Okay. I need coffee.
Well, Andre left to go get a sip of coffee. Usually it's water, but not with a shot. Okay, you ready? One count. Oh, he's getting coffee. One count, one punch. You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, you got a key eye on number 10. Louis, you can key eye too. Ready? One count, one punch. One. Nice. I love that you're breathing. Good. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Here we go. Ten. Nice. Okay. Let's do that again. Okay. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. Here we go. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Kiai.
Hey.
Nice. Okay. Last set. Super, super awesome ones. Okay. Your best punches. Ready, Andre? Your best punches.
So ready.
Okay. Best punches. Ready? Best punches. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Yeah.
Nice. Breathe up. And out. Breathe up. And out. Okay. How are you guys doing? You guys doing well? Bet you. Okay, so I see a lot of great people here. Thank you for joining us this morning. Vanessa, hello, Vanessa. Thank you. Oh, Miss Sarah says her heart rate is up. Well, we're going to get up a little bit more. Okay, so ready? We're now going to go into our fighting stance. So we're going to put our left side forward. Hands are up. So same thing applies. Okay, we still want to make sure our elbows go in nice and tight. So we don't allow our elbows to come out as we punch. Okay, we still squeeze at the end, okay? Yeah, you wanna keep your elbows nice and close. Right, we still think of pulling our hand back, okay? So now our chamber hand is here by our face, okay? So we still think of the same things, but now our hands are in more of this stance, okay? So left side is forward, so again, shoulder width apart, okay? One side forward, just a natural stance, step forward, and hands are up. I'm gonna start with the lead hand. Do you want our lead hand to call, it's called, what do we call that punch? You know this one.
Yeah.
A jab, that's right. So we're gonna jab. So jab and bring it back. Very nice. Okay, jab and bring it back. Good. Again, so making sure my elbow's not coming out, keeping it nice. Jab and back. Okay, let's do this. Jab and cross and back. Jab and cross and back. Jab and cross back. Do you notice what my hips are doing? What are my hips doing as I do this?
Turning.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay. So we got to make sure that we're not just doing this with our arms.
Okay. It's a reverse punch.
It's a reverse punch. We need to make sure our toes, okay, you can't see my toes, but my toes are pointed in the direction that I'm hitting, right? So I need to make sure I turn my hip, which allows my hand to go out. Okay. So jab, cross, and back. If you guys remember, hand to chamber, insert key, pop the grape and scrape the elbows, all stands for hips It is our hips that throw our punches, okay? So ready, jab, cross, one count. Ready, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Nice, okay, so we're gonna do that again. A little faster. And moms and dads, if you're joining us, this is an exercise that you can definitely work out with as well. Okay, and like Miss Sears says, she's getting her heart rate up. We're gonna start getting our heart rate up in a second here. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, you ready? A little faster?
Ready.
You're ready? Oh, and Kia's are still late, but that's okay.
Little late.
You're right, that's okay. You Kia whenever you want to Kia. If it's on number five, Kia on number five, right? Hands up. Okay, ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Hey!
There we go. Okay, whew. Awesome. Okay, so now what we're going to do, okay, that same combo, the jab cross combo. Okay, we're gonna go for about 10 seconds, as fast as you can, okay? And then we're gonna do some squats. And then we're gonna go back and we're gonna do our jab cross again, and then some more squats. We're gonna do that, we're gonna do three sets of those.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
For about 10 seconds, you guys ready?
Okay.
Okay. I don't have a timer, so it's in my head, so I'm good at time, right?
No problem.
Okay, ready? Jab cross, starting now, go. Nice and fast. Keep it going. Nice, William. And time. Nice. Okay, we're going to go. And we're going to do 20 squats, guys. Your best squats. I'm at 10.
I'm on 11.
Yeah?
I'm on
10. Okay, ready? Jab cross again. Ready? 10 seconds and go. Let's go, keep it going. Almost done. Oh, and done. Okay, we're gonna go 15 squats. Great. Ready? Last set. 10 seconds, jab cross. You guys ready? And go. Go, go, fast, fast. Fast, fast, William. Go, 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 go. Awesome. And 10. Ready? 10. Very nice. Breathe up. And out. Breathe up. And out. Very nice. Put in your left ear to your left shoulder. Just do a little bit of a stretch. I'm out of breath. You out of breath? No, you're good, eh? And switch.
You were going hard.
And back. Drop the opposite hand. And switch. Drop the opposite hand. Awesome. We thank you guys for joining us today. I think William and I have a class on Tuesday, so please take a look at the schedule. It should be out today with all the virtual schedules. Between all the senseis and senpais of AMA and Boundless, we'll have a complete schedule. I think there's like 40 classes this week you guys can choose from. So Solomon and Percival household says, say goodbye, enjoy your Sunday, okay? And if you worked out with your family today, make sure to thank them, give them hugs and kisses, any of our doggies, and we love you guys, and we'll see you guys later.
Hey, I want to see Louie.
He's going.
Let me think.